So far we learned about the condition, now it's time to get into switch control. As I mentioned before, switch control is there to find a match for a certain value. Let's see an example. Imagine we receive an order, and the order can have different categories, but only three categories are important for us: electronics, seasonal, and health. The requirement is that if the category is electronics, it should be expedited shipping. If the category is seasonal, it goes through cargo. And if it is health, it goes through DHL. Although it's a silly policy, but just for the sake of an example. Let's see how we can implement something like this. You clearly see if we want to use if statement, it should be if this, do the expedited shipping. If not, then if category is seasonal, do this. And if not, do this. So it's going to be one if inside another one, or one condition inside another one. As the number of the condition grows, it becomes quite complex to build and maintain it. While if there is one magical control that can take all these options in one shot, that's going to be a great help. And that magical control is switch. So let's get into Flow Designer and see how switch can take us through this scenario. I get back to the same flow that we created for the condition that it sends email. So let me continue after sending the email about the delivery or the shipment. So in this one, as you can remember, the trigger accepts the field as category. So we need to check if this category is seasonal, electronics, or health. So for this one, if we go back and we want to add a new step here, and I want to search for switch. Under controls, we have switch. Let me click on this one. And now switch is going to be checking one single value. So basically, it's trying to find a match for one single value. So here, I need to put the value that I want to examine. Let me go back to my diagram. And in my diagram, you see the field that I want to examine in every delivery is going to be category. So category is something that switch is trying to watch. So here, the switch is looking for category. Scroll down and we will find category as the input. And as you can see, it only accepts equals. So for the first one, I would say if it is electronics, so when it is electronics, we gotta do something. But before I add an action, I'd rather go up and add another variable here. And this variable is gonna be initialize variable. And this one, I rename it as initialize shipping method. The name is going to be shipping method. And the type is going to be, again, string. Value, I don't need to put anything in it. Now we go to switch. I expand the switch. We pick the electronics for the first case. So if the category is electronics, I add another action and I want to say set variable. And the variable that I want to set is going to be shipping method. And the value is going to be expedited. Great. We need to add another case, because other than electronics, we want to check if it is seasonal. So let's get back here. I click on this tiny plus here, and you see the tooltip says add case. I click on it, and for the second one, I would say seasonal. For the seasonal, again, I add that action, and again, it's going to be set variable. Let me scroll down and add this one up. It's a set variable too. It's a good idea to rename all these things. So let me just rename this. Rename set expedited shipping. Second one, if it is seasonal, it was supposed to be cargo. So I go back here and set cargo shipping. And of course, if I expand it, I can pick the shipping method and we call it cargo. And finally, the third case can be either default or I want to add something. So here is the thing. If I go to my diagram, it clearly says if it is health, go with DHL. Anything else, we need to decide. It doesn't say it. So I need to add the third case, and the third case is going to be health. And again, I add another action here, set variable. And the set variable this time is going to be set DHL shipping. And again, I pick up the shipping method and the value is going to be DHL. Of course, for this example, I just put one action inside this switch, but you can have a whole set of actions one after another inside every single one of these cases. And finally, the default is the case that no match is found. So in this case, I would say set variable. And for this one, God's sake, where is it? Okay. So for this set variable, I would say rename it set ground shipping, and the name is going to be shipping method, and I would say ground shipping. So you can see I have four different shipping methods that they are assigned based on the category, and even if the category is not found. And right after that, I may want to just put a dummy compose here. Actually, I should treat compose with a lot more respect. I click on input for the compose, and I want to check the shipping method depending on the category. So let me just save it and see what we get. Test. I'll perform the trigger action, and I click on test. So order item is going to be shampoo. Category is going to be health, and amount is going to be 200, for example. It doesn't really matter. Run now, done. First part, what it does, it doesn't really matter. You will see it sends the email, whatever the email is, and you can see it's a small order because it's below 500, so our if condition works perfectly. But when we come to the switch, let's see if it picked the right thing. Yes, it's a health item, so it picked DHL. And if I expand it, you will see that case 1 skipped, case 2 skipped, case 3 is checked, and the action executed under it. So let me try it one more time. And again, let me run another test. This one I say laptop, category is electronics. Amount is going to be, for example, 1400, run flow, done. And this time, again, when I go for the order size, you will see this time it's a large order because it's above $500. So still my condition works well for the switch because it was electronics this time. Case 1 is executed. And if I go back to my compose, you see the proper method of shipment is picked, which is called expedited. As we decided here for electronics, it has to be expedited shipping. And that sums up the condition and switch.